Okay, when I first started playing at Max's Kansas City, well, the first time I was there, I was working for the Ramones, bringing up their fucking SVT cabinets and stuff like that. But then I started a band with a guy named Lester Bangs. One of the greatest writers, music journalists. Well, I think that's an oxymoron. But we formed a band called Birdland. And this is one of the first songs we wrote. Miss you very much, Lester. The one you truly love. Oh.